Hi, welcome to a SolidWorks 2018-19 video tutorial. I want to do the from drawing to model exercise now in SolidWorks. Kind of hard work at some points, but in the end it worked quite well. So let's have fun with SolidWorks. At first again, the sketches. So I want to use my Cartier drawing for that model. I want to draw those arcs and I want to use those angles here and to draw some lines and that profile. And I will also create some planes, three of them, one at this height, one at that height and one with 20 millimeter distance just to limit my extrudes. So let's go back to SolidWorks. Okay, let's see, that's the front plane and that's, I want some with a distance to this one, so go for reference geometry. I want to have a plane. First reference would be the top plane and the distance might be 13. Confirm, deselect, go for another one, another plane, again with a distance from the top plane, and that distance might be 20, no, not 20, but 19. And the last one, which should have a distance from this one, and that distance should be 20. And confirm. Now let's make a sketch on the top plane. This one, yeah. Let's start with some circles. First circle, maybe like this. Another one, concentric. Another one. I need six circles. 4, 5, and 6. Give the one in the middle a dimension and it will scale the complete sketch, of course. This should be 50 millimeter. Now, in order to get to a radius instead of a diameter, I want to trim it at first. I will need a line. This should be for construction only, this line. And it should be aligned with that origin here, like this. I will need another line which goes from here horizontal over there, and again it should be at least at part for construction, so I will leave it like that. Then I need a line from here up there. And another one again from the center to the outside. I want an angle of 45 degrees here and an angle of 35 degrees over here. Then I need some sort of profile here which should be on that here, like this, and then go down and maybe trim like that. And one dimension, this one, should be 17.6. Now let's add some dimension to this radius. This one should be, no, first trim, sorry. First I want to trim. Let's trim this like that and those like this. Okay, and now add dimensions. Let's start here with that one. And this should be So I might begin here. Yeah, let's start here. This one should be 66. That one should be 60. Next one should be 56. Then another one should be, this one should be 54. And this one should be 51. So that's already there. Sorry, just edit this one, 51. And let's move this a little bit up like that and give it a dimension. It should not, hopefully I didn't snap. So go for dimension, and the dimension from this line over there to that point should be 61.9. Looks good. Now let's edit it a little bit more. So let's trim it here. And trim it there as well. Now I need a profile, which, oh yeah, I should trim here. And maybe that's very hard to see. So that line is too short, and this might be just okay. So maybe let's extend this one. Yeah, that's okay. And extend this one, and maybe, no, that's just the radius, that's okay. I need another line here. Don't snap, just draw it over there. Put that line onto the point, coincident, and also on this arc, coincident. Add an angle, and this angle should be 30 degrees. Now let's trim here, and I will need a profile like that here. So I should trim here, and this should be extended. Yeah, like that. Let's go for another trim. This should be like that, yes. So I could that's the one which starts, and then you go for two. I need these. I might trim afterwards again, because right now it's hard to tell which one should be trimmed and which one not. For sure this should go like that up to this one, so I might need to trim no, that's 56. I have to trim here. So 56. So this should be trimmed. Is there still a line? There is a line, and I want to trim here. Okay. So I want to trim here. This should be trimmed, yes. It should go down here, so it should be trimmed here as well. And I will not need this one here, I suppose. That's the 56, that's a 54. So I could get rid of those or put those for construction. I will not need it here, so let's trim here and trim there. And then I could put this one for construction only, just in case. I'm not quite sure if I have all my trims, but I could edit it afterwards. So let's leave that sketch for the moment. Yeah, I have to trim here. So go back. This should be trimmed here. So if I trim and trim it here. Go back, let's take a look. This looks okay. And I might trim this one here. So edit it once more. Or if I trim here, I could put these for construction. So let's trim here and make this one a construction line. Is it for construction? Yes. And leave that sketch. Yeah, I think that's okay. Now I need a sketch on. That would be the right plane. Yeah. So go for a sketch right there. I need two lines. One and two. Not just a small one, but a big one like this. And make those lines, this one to that one, collinear. And this one to that one, collinear. Give it a dimension. This might be, yeah, 150 should do. This, not this one, yeah, this one, 150 as well. And then align the midpoints. There you go. With that one, and that should be horizontal. No, it's not horizontal, it's vertical. So undo. So that one and this one should be vertical aligned here. And this one here and that one should be vertical aligned as well. Okay. Then I want to project that point. So go for, where is it? Convert entities, this one. Confirm. And let's draw another line straight up like this and trim it. So go for trim. I want to trim here and there and make it for construction only. Then I need a rectangle which starts here, maybe like this. Dimensions. This should be 1.5 and this should be 2 millimeters. Now I can't fill it, so I will draw a circle right there, up here, and align it on one side. tangent, and on the other side tangent as well. And then trim here, here, and here, and I could put this on construction and leave that sketch. So I think I have all my sketches. I might need to do two or three more sketches, because I can't select all those segments. Sometimes you have to do a second sketch and convert the entities into that sketch. But we will see how it will go. So, hope you enjoyed this first part, the sketches. If you did, please give it a like or leave a comment. If you want to see more, please give it a like or leave a comment. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my Facebook fan page. Would be very nice of you. I want to get more likes and subscriptions over there as well. So, thanks for watching. See you to the second part. Bye bye.